Vassy trying to get going, then King of the Lake in third, inside the final half furlong. Game winner, Moka de Vassy, though, is putting in a terrific surge late and gets up. Moka de Vassy, the winner. Tight for second between game winner and King of the Lake, who was surging. That's one for the judge. Fourth horse home, Bally.
For five, here is Zolden, who put hard as number two, Moka de Vassy, 7. One through race, number five, King of the Lake, with 2 and second, number four, game winner, with 2 and third, number three, Bally Disco, 5 and 4. Thank you.